Check, mic's working. Audio check. Audio working.
Jesus, he's done it, hasn't he? Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that truck. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blaskovich. We are moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and...
Oh, I'm too tall. Oh, you know, I bet I can slide through it. Once again, unarmed. Goddamn. I do fat or too tall? Hi there. Okay. I don't really know what I was supposed to do about that.
Jesus, he's done it, hasn't he? Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that truck. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now. Approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Just cut a far bigger hole than I need, I guess. Okay, so I guess just don't go that way, or get fucked. Because it just instantly one-shots you. I didn't realize this was a maze, I thought this was just the way I was supposed to be going. But okay, that's a dead end. I guess I can still go.
Almost 300 kilos of
charge up my shit, though.
Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blaskovich. Moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Alright, where else do we have the option of going to? Didn't that way. What other points of access do I have? Do I just go this way anyway? Nope. Okay, that's just scripted to keep coming back. So what do I do? The two visible paths of entry are guarded by robot fuckeroo there.
Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that truck. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blaskovich. They're moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
But I can't get him stuck. But there's no viable point of entry here. So there are two ways in, and both of them are not viable. Out the entire fucking fence. Cool, that's gone. Okay. That way, if the problem was just that I was supposed to be getting like hit backwards or something. So I'm gonna convince him that he wants to be here. Ah, so use this to get him stuck and then go the other way. But you have to cut out the entire fucking fence to do it. What you're telling me is the tall building is high up. That's the big secret you decided to call me for. Tall building is tall. Thanks.
Thank you.
What if I do it wrong?
Coming on hard leg. Bit of a long day for hand gliding.
Ow, toasty. Already. We barely even fucking started. I mean, I don't have like a whole lot of ammo or anything to kill him with, so that's cool, I guess, but. I don't know, I guess I expect better. Do you have a gun I can have? Drops full armor, so that's nice. Something is though. How is that thing not dead yet? I'm running out of fucking assault rifles to shoot it with. Holy shit. Coming from? I was just over there. What the fuck do you want? Go away. I'm busy. Get out of here. Oh, really? Jesus Christ. Get out. Stop it. You done? try and shoot a giant metal robot, a whole bunch of Nazis keep shooting you in the back. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Okay. You put a Nazi on the moon. Fuck you, moon.
So I'm not supposed to go down that, I guess. I'm supposed to, go. No, it stays open. I can't fit through there. Okay. Nothing here. Okay. So, wait, what? I thought you told me this is where I was supposed to be going. There's nothing there. I need to go here. Why was that highlighted in blue? Okay, game. Whatever. Got a DMR, nice.
Inside the main dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Done? God, this doesn't hold any ammo. Do you mind, like, not being alive anymore? Put so many bullets in. So, but heavy ammunition is not this ammunition. I don't know why they'd give me a DMR and zero ammo to fire a DMR, but whatever. And the fact that they made me take it out when I was holding the thing by default. So, they kind of like auto-wasted my bullets. Thank you. sure there's not a button that I can use to do this instead of fucking scrolling over there? Laser 5. Cool.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
No, I think they're fine. Do I just... Oh, it's a crouch on them. Fucking forehead.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts, highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space, yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot, you should.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot, you should stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
This is not how you generally hold a knife. I have fingers, all of my fingers, directly on the blade. Alright, nope, that's not it either. Knife. Fine. Where did my other knives go? You didn't take away all my guns, you just took away my other knives.
Gotta be a way in there.
The other is too fucking short. Okay.
One more. Right. Let's fire it up.
Again with the whole knife holding thing. I don't know why I would drop the elevator, but I can. Fuck it, what can go wrong, right? Except they didn't program down ladders into this game. Later. So it permanently breaks these though. Not dead yet? Oh, these aren't take 'em with me type guns. Wearing nothing but jackets would be easier to kill than the armored guys, but for some reason it's the other way around. So my objective is not to shoot all the dudes, my objective is just open the fucking door. So I'm gonna go do that. Here is now open. Open? Nope, door closed. Okay. It does kind of look like the way, though. And I don't see that many people, so maybe I do just have to kill them. And then that door opens. Those were the pick it up and take with me kind of guns, so I could prevent them from getting fried. So this guy also does nothing except spam explosives, just like every other enemy in this game. Why am I just flying backwards?
Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
So that other place did actually look like you could go around that corner and potentially up the stairs and then around through to this room. But I guess that would not be the right solution. Just kill all the shit. Yeah, I'm busy. Okay, well, what do I do about this then? It's about as big as that hole is gonna get. I need a few more millimeters on my left. Couldn't figure out how to just rotate my body slightly. I can't get there from here, apparently. Or here. There's a lot of invisible walls and bad clipping. For reasons and stuff.
My hero.
Help. Oh, okay. Put you in the thing. I thought I had to go in the back. I'm like, I can't jump. So.
All aboard!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
That's a helicopter. Do we really need to do the forward takeoff, like just barely clearing the thing? Can't you just like lift up and then go forward? Also, don't helicopters really like tilt a little bit? Is that how that works?
These things are never going to fit, Caroline.
Yes, they will. Trust me.
I assume she measured, so.
Hey, well, never!
Now, I don't know why you're doing this at such high speed. Because I'm pretty sure that you just slowed them down.
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya. You take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come?
I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
That'll be all. We can go now.
Looking for moldy concrete, huh? So how exactly is the super concrete better than normal concrete? How does that help construction go faster? I don't know if that really tracks.
Mold invasion, festering in the massive underground ventilation system. Mold detergent. They like to keep this area clean.
Was it a pickup? Or... still can't pull the laser. So it was pointing me in this direction, though. But there's nothing up here. Right? It told me to open this door. And yet. Behind the door. App updated. Okay, thanks. I don't see anything in here that would tell me. I mean, other than I guess I could follow the vent. Right. So I'd have to go downstairs. Follow the ventilation. Just this right here. But no, nothing. Alright, that's not what this kind of thing is. That's just broken.
Ich verstehe das nicht. kein einziges Kabel. Alles ist glatt und aufgeräumt. Wo ist das Innenleben von diesem Ding? Max?
Max Haus?
Das habe ich mich auch gefragt.
Okay. So talk to Fergus. Is he gonna be like in here somewhere? Because I don't see him.
There's a batch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Way to stand on the board. They're sewer Nazis. So you're gonna stop disarming me of my laser cutter at least? Take everything else away, but now I can use this as a weapon, so... Better. It now has upgrades. Upgrades are pretty cool. I don't suppose this is like a, no, it's just double. Wasn't a charger. Oh, I mean, there's one all the way back. Eh, whatever. There's not one nearby, so. There's probably one in here, though. Nope, never mind. Just a secret passage that leads you directly alongside the main passage. For absolutely no reason. Shooting a shotgun. That's the way forward. This is a secret, maybe. Charge my thing ever, or is that just
Captain Blazkowicz?
Howdy, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
I
this long. Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Alright, I feel like the piece of wall I took is bigger than this.
Let me check on Max. See if he's okay.
Okay, so I'm looking for a key and some papers and a whole lot of shit. Which I'm assuming is for Max to make him feel better. Oh, does this lead back behind that thing that I've been trying to get to for forever? Nope, this is something else entirely. Unless it's not.
I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah.
Hang on. Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Well, yeah. You had potential, but you were already good, so. There is always the option of training new soldiers. Hard to believe, I know, but that is usually how these things go. What can I do with this?
Seems to be an order.
Why can I do this? Okay. here now. Nope. Stuck in my little box. Okay. Nothing in here. Toys in here. That's just the sleep thing. I don't think there's anything in the main room. Not that I can see, anyway.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadows are overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you.
Alright, nothing up. No.
I know, but the equation made sense yesterday. I saw it with such clarity. Now it's meaningless.
Another toy on the run.
Must find it again.
I'm not going to give anything to Anya, because I think that's end level. Yeah.
Hey, toy. All I had was a pine cone and a box of matches.
Back in my day. So what happens if I sleep? Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. Okay. Oh. But I get more health.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über Concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishud technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishud documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice, in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Über Concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishud.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Get arrested.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
Yeah, sure, why not?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
She's a pro
kam mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Das sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Drück die Tür, Sausack.
Finish. Not gonna count to four. Exhale.
The first day is tough, my friend. Clear to accept. It gets no easier. Now I can remember Nymir. How many weeks long? Months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My it won't look. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Do you need director uniform?
Who have it dumped?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms with your. But they need to distract the guards first. I see.
So what is this?
Find a way to distract the guards. They work really well.
No? Oh, okay. There's only three actions that need to be done.
Take your machine, the guard won't pay this one. Good trick, the guard will pay back.
She lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Now, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir ein paar Mechaniker.
Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefangene! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blaskowitz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Hold this Tor. Yeah, I'm red gating.
There are places like this. Auschwitz, Buchenwald, from east to west.
You see the light.
Those.
You! Have you seen my daughter?
Set Roth?
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Set Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Doth, you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, Gayevet, Shimshin, don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichon.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, with this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, all its electrical systems are powered by a Detronic battery. You can find the Detronic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different block, Block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Alright, it's only been... Oh, it's been an hour 10, so not too bad. This looks like it's getting to start a stealth section. So, I think I'm going to drop out here for now. Come back later and just start... Because I think this is going to be, like, completely stealth. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get any guns.